This was an effective dummy. I first go for the move up the up ramp where I have more speed, but I don't manage to pull it off. A couple corners later though, I dummy down the inside so that he takes a compromised line, and then I get the overtake cleanly.